There is a new development in California which is going to have both positive and possibly negative effects on Tesla. Old electric vehicle batteries are being reused as energy storage devices in California. You know, electric vehicles are here to stay, and the subject of what to do with their battery packs once they are no longer suitable for the road remains a key concern among skeptics. A response to these concerns is currently being demonstrated in California by B2U Storage Solutions, a Los Angeles-based startup that's using second-hand electric vehicle batteries as energy storage systems that can support the grid. Look how they made $1 million. B2U noted that its use of old batteries can significantly lower the cost of carbon-free energy storage. The company also noted that so far it has 25 megawatt hour of storage capacity tied to a solar energy site in Lancaster, California. The battery storage system, which is composed of 1,300 old electric car batteries, is believed to be the first of its kind. Now, let's first understand the implication of anything like this for Tesla or possibly for other types of electric vehicle producers. But I'm going to speak about Tesla right now because Tesla is a name. The reuse of electric vehicle batteries as energy storage devices could have implications for Tesla in a few different ways. The first one is competition. How? The reuse of old electric vehicle batteries as energy storage devices could increase the competition for Tesla in the energy storage market. As more companies and organizations find new uses for old batteries, it could increase the number of options available to customers and potentially decrease the demand for Tesla's energy storage products. The second effect on Tesla has to do with recycling. The reuse of old batteries could reduce the demand for new battery production and potentially decrease the demand for the raw materials used in battery production. This could impact the profitability of Tesla's battery production, which is a key part for their business model. But I also like the part that it can reduce the demand for raw materials. Reputation is another one. Tesla is known for its cutting-edge technology and sustainable practices, and the reuse of old electric vehicle batteries could be seen as a positive development for the company and enhance their reputation as a leader in sustainable energy solutions. So overall, the reuse of old electric vehicle batteries as energy storage devices could have both positive and negative impacts for Tesla, as I just described, depending on how the market evolves and how the company chooses to respond to these changes. Now, let's get back to that story. The system is promising, with B2U CEO Freeman Hall stating that the batteries earned $1 million last year selling power into the wholesale energy market. Hall also estimates that the use of old electric vehicle batteries could reduce the cost of grid-scale battery installations by about 40%. So far, B2U's system uses batteries from old Honda and Nissan electric vehicles, and some are up to 8 years old. Here's what he said. Second life and reuse helps the overall life cycle be more energy efficient, given all the efforts that go into making that battery. So you're getting maximum value out of it, Hall told Reuters. What's especially admirable about B2U's technology is that its solution doesn't even require old electric vehicle batteries to be disassembled or reconfigured. The batteries themselves are connected into a climate-controlled storage pod size, like a shipping container, and they are used with their existing casings. The batteries are managed through their existing onboard management software as well. But you see, they're not using Tesla batteries yet, only Honda and Nissan. So electric vehicle leader Tesla is ramping the production of its energy storage devices, as you know, like the Megapack, which is also designed to support the grid. In the company's quarter four and FY 2020 update letter, Tesla noted that it was able to deploy 6.5 gigawatt hour of energy storage in 2022, the highest that is accomplished by to date. But despite this, Tesla cannot usher in sustainability alone. So companies like B2U could provide a well-noted boost that could further accelerate the growth of the energy storage market. I think this is very interesting and smart solutions, and I think we will see more companies coming out using Tesla batteries, which will have those effects for Tesla, which I just described in this report. So what do you think, friends? Good business model? What about the effects on Tesla and other electric vehicles, or on our lives in general? This is Armen Haryan from torquenews.com. Please give us thumbs up if you found this report useful, sharing social media, and let's continue the discussion in the comment section below. God bless you. See you soon in our next report. I have several today.